Hi guys, welcome to our channel. Today I'll show how we can make a galaxy logo from a image. Look at the beautiful image of hero Ranveer Singh. We'll just select his face with lasso tool and copy it. Take a new file, press Ctrl N, inch by 8 inch, resolution 150. Okay, now paste it. And enlarge it. Adjust its size with transform tool. Now press Ctrl U, hue saturation, and desaturate the image. And press Ctrl J, a copy is made. Now come to image adjustment and threshold. Press OK. Now hide this layer and come to layer 1. Come to image adjustment and threshold and make it darker so that the details are comes more. Now come to layer 1, copy and down its opacity. See, here you can see which area we are missing here. Just add layer mask and take the brush tool, select a hard brush and keeping black on foreground color, see the details are coming out. Now make the opacity of the layer 1 100% and and merge these two layers. Now we will take a landscape image. Come to layer mode and select lighten. Now see the position which will look best. Now it is done. See how it looks. If you like, you can copy this and change layer mode again. And now down the opacity a little and see. Hope you will like this tutorial. Please subscribe the channel. Okay, goodbye.